Hello and welcome to the Brick Freak. Today we have a different review. I show you here the winner 71190 the articulated tractor. I don't know how you English speaking people pronounce it. I believe tractor. We in Germany say Traktor. Okay, an articulated tractor. Winner 71190, 1706 pieces. 2.4 gigahertz remote control, and here is it. I didn't buy the set, I didn't even build the set, but a good friend is here and brought me some sets to show it to you. And yes, my normal place where I make the videos, it's not possible. My mom is here and yes, she needs a guest room and she needs the dining room, because she's sitting in a wheelchair. And so I'm showing you the video or the sets here in my backyard. And it's very hot and sunny. I don't know how the picture quality is, because here in my monitor I see barely nothing. Really not much. Okay, here is it. An articulated track tractor. 1706 pieces. We have some stickers, and this is from Steven. He brought it to me, and I normally don't do it. He applied all of the stickers. It's not much in the set. Winner, perhaps I didn't show you a lot of Winner Technic sets, and I didn't show you a Winner set a long time at least. And so I'm happy for a new Winner set here, because I like Winner. They have solid instructions. I had never problems with a normal set, with a system set, or with a Technic set. I had never problems with the Winner instructions. And I had never problems with the quality of Winner. It's not a super superb quality, but it's really good. Absolutely good. No problems at all. No problems with the pins, nothing. Everything is solid, the clutch power is good, not too high, not too weak, so we have a good quality here. So we have three functions in the set. Obviously it can drive backwards and forwards. Then we have the articulated function here to turn, you see. But it's always best to articulate and then drive. Oh, and here it comes from the other side. Okay, I think it's pretty fast for a track tractor, and it has one XL motor for the driving function and one L motor for the articulated function, the steering. Normally when you buy this set there is an XL motor and an M motor, but my friend said that the M motor isn't so good for the articulated function. It doesn't work solid, so he decided to build an L motor in the set, and so we have no problems. The function is really working very well. But only to drive with a tractor, perhaps it's a little bit boring. So we have one more function here in the bag. You just remove here the axe with stopper. Then you connect this axe here to the back of the tractor. Release the harvesters here. The disc harvester from the parking position, and now when we drive, you see they automatically go with us. Okay, so for the guys who want to know how long or how big this set is, we measure size, and like all good people, we measure the size in metric system. We have 59 Wait. Was I so wrong in the... I was wrong in the German version. We have only 55 centimeters. So, oh! Is there? Irgendwo runtergefallen? Okay. We have 22 centimeters in height. We have... 39 centimeters in width. And we have 21 and a half centimeters in width on the tracks. I don't know the weight. But the weight doesn't count, cause I think it's fast enough for a track tractor. It's really absolutely fast enough, in my opinion. Okay, for the parts, is this a good part or a set only for the parts? It depends how much green you need. It's not so much technique in it. We have two differentials. Oh wait, I show it to you from underneath. But first we have to bring on here the discs. Come on. So you have a nice view underneath. Battery box, L-motor, XL-motor differential. There's another differential underneath. And here, under the hood, is the XL-motor and the battery box is just flipped in here. So it's easy to change the batteries. If it's good that Winner don't use his echo boxes, depends on you. I think this solution is okay, because you can use rechargeables for the box, so no problem with that. But it's a little bit, it's thick and big, so I don't know if Winner has new technique. If they have a new battery box, or they only have the old Lego version. I don't know at the moment.
It's the old?
Only the old. Mm-hmm. I had a Winner Formula One car on the channel with around 1,000 pieces. That was pretty fast, but this is 2 years ago and I can't remember. But when Steven says they only have the old technique, it's working. So, and it's, I prefer 2.4 gigahertz and real RC over the very expensive Lego solution with Bluetooth and a smartphone and an app. You don't know how long it will be supported. Okay, so I showed to you what it can. We've measured the size. Now I stop the video and show you a little bit of driving, or how much of a hill climber he is. Okay, and that comes in the end. So thank you for watching. I'm Frank, your Brick Freak, and if you have any questions, write it in the comments. We try to answer it. Thank you. Bye bye.